look! That beetle's directing traffic!
That butterfly's delivering the mail!
Special delivery!
I wonder what those fireflies are doing.
Hello, fireflies!
Oh, hello there!
Such a fine day to take our egg for a walk! Isn't it just the loveliest egg you've ever seen?
It sure is!
Ooh, little firefly egg glowing!
We're so excited for our egg to hatch!
Sorry, fireflies, we'll get your egg. Look, there it goes.
We coming, egg? Ooh, this place full of bees.
It must be a honey factory.
Look, the egg's over there.
Egg landing honey!
And it's getting carried away!
Follow that egg! Hubcaps! The slide goes in two different directions!
And we don't know which way the egg went!
I can help! It went down the slide with a zigzag, a loop, and a bump!
Look carefully. Which slide has a zigzag, a loop, and a bump? The blue slide, right!
Big machine!
Uh-oh! That's a honey squeezer machine!
A honey squeezer machine? Oh no! Egg!
Ant, please, to the rescue! Have to stop squeezer machine!
Safe and sound. Oh, that funny. Egg cracking. Egg cracking.
We've got to get the egg back to its mom and dad super fast with blazing speed. To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze.
Let's blaze.
Just in time, too! Look!
Our egg! It's hatching! Oh!
Mama! Dada!
Aww!
So cute!
Our little baby!
We're so happy you're finally here! Zeg, AJ, Blaze, thank you for all your help!
Said our names.
Oh, we love you, little firefly. Good news, babies. You're almost home.
There's T-Rex Rock.
This way to T-Rex Rock.
Robot power.
Ah!
is full of bubbles.
Ooh, Zeg want to show babies. Babies like bubbles. Look, babies. Babies? Babies!
Gaskets! They fell asleep on top of those bubbles, and now they're floating away.
Jumpy! Stumpy! Squeak!
Those bubbles are floating so high. How are we gonna save them?
I know how. We can use our robot legs to jump super high and bounce up to the babies.
Ooh, that good plan.
Come on, let's give the robots instructions so they can jump to the baby T-Rexes. We'll use coding. To get to baby Stompy, we could give Blaze and Zeg this code. Jump up, then jump up, then jump up. Will this code get Blaze and Zeg to Stompy? No! That code will take them to this bubble. That's not where Stompy is. Let's try a different code. Jump up, jump up, jump left. Will this code get them to Stompy? Yes! That'll take them right to Stompy's bubble. And now we've got our code.
Go!
Jump up! Jump up!
Jump left! And stop! You're safe now, baby Stompy.
Now let's rescue your sister, baby Chompy.
We're coming, Chompy!
Let's see if this code will get us to baby Chompy. Jump up, jump left, jump up. Will this code get us to Chompy? Now we've got the right code.
Go!
Jump up!
Jump left!
Jump up!
And stop!
Aw, we're happy to see you too, Chompy. Now there's just one more baby T-Rex to save. Baby Squeak!
It okay, Squeak? Robot's coming!
Jump up, jump right, jump up, jump right. Will this code get us to Squeak? Yeah! Here's our code.
Code?
Go!
Jump up!
Jump right!
Jump up!
Jump right!
And stop!
Squeak! You're safe now!
Sure seem happy to be back together.
And look, there's T-Rex Rock.
Oh, baby's so happy.
They home now.
You're welcome, baby T-Rexes.
We'll never forget you.
Oh, Zeg love you too. Goochie, goochie, goochie.
And we can't get enough of doing chores.
These are my sisters.
Lily!
Lily!
Chili!
And Grilly!
Let's finish up and go and eat some s'mores.
We are the Pickle Family, and we love being pickles. Together we make quite the family tree. Because we're gigglish and ticklish and always very picklish. Oh, it's great to be the Pickle Family.
Just caught.
It's the biggest, bluest fish I've ever reeled in.
I had a fish?
You won't believe your eyes.
Here, try these on for size.
You forgot to wear your glasses again.
Searching all day, all night, all...
I'm over here!
Oh, that was fast.
He must be in that cave! Inside that weird-looking mountain!
That's no mountain. It's a volcano!
Oh!
Well, volcano or no volcano, I'm gonna go in there and save him! With Blaze's help!
You got it, Pickle!
Am I glad to see you. There is something very strange about this rock.
Grandpa, try putting on your glasses.
What? Now I see it. This rock I'm on is cranking.
Oh, no! Grandpa!
He's too heavy for that rock. It can't support his load.
We've got to get over there and save him.
Quick! Let's use my tow truck cable to swing over the lava and onto those rocks.
But be careful. Only the strongest rocks can support our heavy load.
Help us look for the strongest rock. The rock that's strongest is the biggest one. Which rock is the biggest? That rock!
Yeah!
Ready, Pickle?
Ready!
For this last swing, we need the biggest rock with no cracks. Which is the biggest rock with no cracks? That one!
Yeah!
Wow!
I'm coming, Grandpa! Pick all away!
You did it!
You saved me, Pickle! I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, Grandpa. And now that you're safe, we can have our campfire and roast marshmallows.
I must be hungry for those marshmallows. Just listen to my tummy.
Silly, Grandpa. That's not your tummy. That's the volcano erupting. The volcano erupting!
We've got to get out of this volcano fast!
Hang on, everyone. I'm gonna tow us out of here with blazing speed.
Wow!
To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Lava.
If we're gonna get to the volcano, we've got to find some way to get across.
Ooh, I see a way! We can jump across the lava on these rock structures!
That's a great idea, Stripes! But we'll have to be careful. Some of them aren't strong enough to hold our weight. If we jump on the wrong structure, it'll fall!
So then which ones are safe?
There are two structures, and both have supports holding them up.
But to be safe, we need to jump on the structure that has the biggest support. Which one has the biggest support? That one!
Yeah! Hang on, Sparky! We're gonna jump for it!
2, 3, go!
And look!
Good thing we didn't jump there.
Come on, let's choose where to jump next.
These structures both have two supports.
But to be safe, we need the structure that has supports on both sides. Which one has supports on both sides? That one! Yeah!
Ah! Let's jump!
Phew! We chose right again.
Spark! Spark!
That's right, Sparky! Just one more jump to go.
Ooh! Those supports look pretty skinny.
To hold up those heavy rocks, we need the structure that has the most supports. Which one has the most supports? That one, right! It has three supports. The other structure only has two. Ready? Jump! Yeah! Way, everyone!
We made it past the lava!
It looks, Sparky! There's your home!
Come on, little buddy! Let's get you to the top of that volcano!
Spark, spark!
Sparky, just a little farther.
Hubcaps, look out!
Oh no, the path is gone. Now we can't drive Sparky up to his home.
Oh, Spark, Spark.
Sparky.
How's Sparky gonna get there now?
Sparky.
Sparky's flapping his wings. He's gonna try to fly home all by himself.
Spark, spark, spark!
That's it, Sparky. Flap those wings, just like you practiced.
Spark, 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 spark.
Sparky, Sparky, Sparky,
Sparky.
Sparky!
We knew you could do it!
All right! He made it!
Spark!
Spark! Yeah! Sparky! All right, family. Ready to race?
Oh, yeah!
You bet we are!
My first race! Exciting!
Well, don't get too excited, Blaze family, because everybody knows I'm going to be the winner of this race.
We'll see about that, Crusher. Right, family?
Right!
You know
it! Get racing!
On your marks! Get set! Go!
Can't let those Blazes get to the finish line before me! I've got to stop them with my biggest cheat yet! I'll make this taco plastic robot!
Whoa! Watch out!
Oh, look out!
Hubcaps, those are some big tacos!
There must be some way we can get past them.
Yeah, we can't stop now.
Hang on, family. I've got an idea.
What is it, Blaze?
What if we build a machine powerful enough to smash away those giant tacos?
Yeah, and I know the perfect machine for smashing big, heavy things. A crane with a wrecking ball.
I'm a wrecking ball crane monster machine.
Whoa! Looking good, Blaze.
Thanks. Now hop in, AJ.
Yeah, it's taco smashing time.
Family, now follow me.
Blaze, look! The robot's about to blast more giant tacos.
Gaskets, that looks like a lot. I wonder how many tacos we'll have to smash.
I know what to do, Blaze. We can estimate.
Yeah. Guess how many tacos there are. 4 or 8? 4.
Then we'll need to do about 4 smashes.
Sounds like you could use some help from Wrecking Ball Crane Mom!
Woo-hoo-hoo! All right! Smashing!
And look! We've almost made it past that taco blasting robot!
But he's about to blast one last time!
Guess how many tacos there are this time? 5 or 10? 10! Yeah!
10 tacos?
That's gonna take a lot of smashing!
Never fear! Wrecking Ball Crane Sparkle's here! Yeah!
Woohoo! All right!
Can stop us when we work together, cause we're the
Blaze Family!
Hubcaps! Crusher's almost at the finish line!
Don't worry, family. We can still beat him, cause we've got something no other family has. Blazing speed!
Blazing speed! Blazing speed!
I was hoping you'd say that!
Oh, yeah!
Let's blaze!
Oh my! Crusher's still in the lead, but Blaze and his family are coming up fast!
Oh, me too. That was some great racing.
And the best part is, we did it together as a family.
Too bad, Blaze. Looks like your chances to get that cake are slipping away.
Slipping away, slipping out of ice.
Oh, no. This ice is super slippery. We can't move forward.
To keep moving, we need kinetic energy.
I know. What if we find someone with kinetic energy who could bump into us?
Yeah! Then their energy would go to us, and we'd go forward across the ice.
Hmm. But who could bump us and give us kinetic energy?
Oh, Bighorn, come and get us!
We need all the kinetic energy you've got!
This is it!
I'm finally gonna get that big, delicious...
Crusher, this cake isn't for me. It's for Darrington's birthday.
Yeah, it's his birthday cake.
His birthday cake? Oh, I didn't know. Sorry about that.
It's okay, Crusher.
I mean, even I wouldn't eat someone else's birthday cake.
Even though I really wanted to.
Hey, Crusher, maybe now's a good time to open that mail.
Sure.
Pickle! This is an invitation. An invitation to Darrington's birthday party. Do you know what this means?
No, what?
It means we're going to the party. We're going to eat cake. We're going to the party. We're going to eat cake.
Guys, there's just one problem. Darrington's party's about to start.
Ah! About to start? Oh, no. But we'll never get the cake there in time.
Oh, yes, we will. Because we're going to use blazing speed. To give us blazing speed so we can get to Darrington's party super fast, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze! Yeah!
Welcome, Darrington. Happy birthday!
The lava's blocking our way!
We'll never get to my ice cream party now!
Don't give up, Gasquatch. I've got an idea. What if we change this lava from a liquid to a solid?
Yeah! When rocks underground get super hot, they melt, changing from a solid into liquid called lava. And when a volcano erupts, all that hot lava comes oozing out. But if we can make the lava get cold, we can change it from a liquid back into solid rock. Then it will be safe to drive on.
Wow! That's a great plan! But how are we gonna cool off hot lava?
Leave that to me, Gasquatch! Activating Ice Cream Blaster!
It's working!
All that cold ice cream is turning the lava into solid rock!
Come on, Gasquatch, follow me!
All right!
We did it!
But we better keep on the lookout.
Yeah, there's gotta be more lava where that came from.
Tell me when you see lava, so I can freeze it with my ice cream blaster. If you see any more lava, say lava. Lava!
Stop the volcano with ice cream!
Just another reason why I love ice cream!
Hey, Gasquatch, isn't that your house?
Ooh! That is my house! We're so close to my ice cream party! But all the friends I invited, they're even closer! My friends are gonna get there, and they won't have any ice cream!
Don't worry, Gasquatch. We'll get the ice cream there in time. We just need some blazing speed!
Oh, yeah!
To give Gasquatch and me blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
just in time! Look! All your friends are here! Howdy, Gasquatch!
Oh, I'm so glad you all made it! This is going to be the most delicious ice cream party ever!
Woo! Zeg like ice cream?
Yeah, ice cream's my favorite!
Okay, ice cream truck Blaze! Ready to do your thing?
Ready!
Then let's have an ice cream party!
Bubbling hot lava. This must be a volcano.
And look, there's Gormy's battery.
It landed all the way on the other side.
Oh man, but how are we gonna get to it with all this lava in the way?
Gormy! Gormy, Gorm, Gorm!
Good thinking, Gormy. We can jump over the lava using these ramps.
Yeah, we just need the ramp that will launch us with the right trajectory. Remember, trajectory is the path something follows when it's flying through the air.
First, let's find a ramp that'll get us to that rock over there. Let's see. If we drive off the white ramp, we'll move through the air with this trajectory. And if we go off the blue ramp, we'll have this trajectory. Which ramp will get us to the rock? The blue ramp, yeah! It's got the right trajectory.
This way, Gormy!
Nice jump, Gormy!
Gormy, Gorm!
Now let's look for a ramp that can launch us to that rock over there! If we ride off the purple ramp, we'll go through the air with this trajectory. And if we use the green ramp, we'll have this trajectory. Which ramp will get us to the rock? The purple ramp! Right!
Okay, Gormy, here we go!
Yeah! Yeah! We made it!
Gormy, Gormy, Gorm!
That's right, Gormy. Just one more jump and we'll be at the battery.
Let's look. If we use the blue ramp, we'll have this trajectory.
If we use the pink ramp, we'll have this trajectory.
And if we use the yellow ramp, we'll have this trajectory.
Which ramp will get us to the rock? The yellow ramp, yeah! Way to use trajectory! Yeah!
We got the last battery!
Gormy, Gorm!
Uh-oh, that doesn't sound good. I think this volcano is about to erupt!
Gormy, Gorm!
And look, Gormy sees the way out, but it's all the way up there!
Hop in, Gormy. I'll get us there super fast with blazing speed.
Gorm, Gormy!
To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze! All right, Gormy. With this last battery, you'll be able to fly back home to your family. Ready to put it in your jetpack?
Gorm, Gorm, Gorm!
Here we go!
Look, it's working! All the batteries are giving the jetpack full power!
The energy from Gormy's jetpack! It's making us fly too!
Gorm! Gormy, Gorm, Gormy!
I think Gormy wants us to fly into outer space with him so we can visit his home.
Sounds like fun, Gormy. Lead the way.
So happy he's back!
Hang on, pandas! We're coming!
Fly! Help!
Look! There's little Petey! But he's so high up! How are we gonna get him down?
Hey! I see a way! We can swing up to Petey on this pirate ship ride!
Ah! Great idea! I'll push this button to turn it on!
Huh, the ride's not moving. I see the problem. Looks like this ride doesn't have any gears.
Gears? What's a gear?
A gear is a special wheel with lots of little bumps on it. Those bumps make gears connect to each other. A motor uses its power to turn the first gear. Then that gear turns the next gear, which turns more and more gears until the power moves all the way to the machine and makes it go.
Hey, there are some gears. Let's use those to fix the ride.
Yeah! To make this pirate ship ride work, we need to add three gears. Is that three gears? No, that's only two gears.
Chloe!
Look, I found another gear.
Now do we have three gears? Yeah!
Working!
The motor's turning the gears and making the ride go.
Whoa!
Hooray! Saved him!
Oh, thank you, Stripes.
Help!
Look, there's little Peggy by the Ferris wheel.
But the Ferris wheel doesn't have any gears either. We have to get it working again so we can save her.
The Ferris wheel needs four gears to work.
Check it out. Here are more gears.
Is that four gears? Yeah, that's four.
There's just one panda left to rescue, little Polly.
Wow!
And look, his bubble's floating by that spaceship rock.
Whoa! And it looks like we'll need to add five gears to fix it.
Ah! There's some gears.
Is that five gears? No, that's only three gears.
I found one more gear. Is that five gears? Not yet.
Arr! How about now?
Is that five gears? Yeah!
Aw, you're welcome, little pandas. We're just glad you're safe.
To subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.